You think we're do nothing Bellas?
We have broken more barriers than you ever have. We have knocked down more doors. You don't even compare to us at all.
Knock down doors.
Yeah, that's exactly what I said. Knock down doors.
My entire career, I've been knocking down doors. I've knocked down doors in judo. I knocked down doors in Strikeforce. I knocked down doors in the UFC. And now I'm knocking down doors here at home in the WWE. The only door you ever knocked down was the door to John Cena's bedroom. And he eventually threw you out of that exact same door.
Oh, Nikki and Bray have apparently... Now, what's this? It's a wise decision is what it is. Did the Bellas bring their own security team?
Insurance policy.
The Bellas are a multi-million dollar brand. This is just business.
Insured body parts like J-Lo.
Oh, Ronda Rousey. Look at this. Going right after the security team. Oh. Well, that won't work. Thanks for coming. Meanwhile, Nikki and Brie Bella have exited the arena. And Ronda Rousey, guys, is now going to have to wait to face Nikki Bella for the Raw Women's Championship a week from this Sunday, October 28th, at the All Women's Pay-Per-View event, WWE Evolution.